Hey everybody, Jason here. Welcome to my Knot channel. In this video, we're gonna have a look at the Killick hitch. So let's head on over to the work table and take a look. The Killick hitch is also known as the Kellick hitch, and as the name implies, is a hitch knot. There are many different ways to tie a hitch knot, and if you'd like to see others, I recommend my video, 20 Great Hitch Knots. I'll put a link in the description and also at the end of this video. The Killick hitch is a combination of a timber hitch tied in conjunction with a half hitch, which is added to lend support and stability when pulling or hoisting an object. Like the timber hitch, it's a knot that's primarily used to attach a single length of rope to a cylindrical object, like a stick or pole. The Killick hitch is a secure knot while tension is maintained, and it's also easily untied even after heavy loading. Let's have a look at how to tie the Killick hitch. Begin to tie the Killick hitch by passing one working end around the lock or anchor point. Then wrap the working end once around the standing line. From there, make a few wraps between the working end and the lock. At this stage, you've tied a common timber hitch. Now continue by adding a half hitch away from your timber hitch. And now you've tied a Killick hitch. The benefit of adding an additional half hitch is that it will help prevent sway and give greater control when using this knot to move or tow an object. Okay, so there you have it, the Killick hitch. Now, as promised, here's a link to 20 Great Hitch Knots. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, and if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe. Okay? Thanks for watching.